Okay, so back again to finish off Freehold. We've just got Ring of Beauty defeated and Harlan Sweetie. I think we can pick it if you want to. Either Warrior Tank or Queen. Exodemic. And another Starfall. And I'll just melt the bodies. Starfall. So when they're in Starfall, they take additional damage from the dots. Okay, I don't know if that happens. Meepo! Is that the boss? Davy Two Eyes. Is this the one? We gotta speak to him in East. What? Ludwig von Tortelon. Are these the? I guess.
Gather round!
Ah, it's like a ring of blood kind of thing.
We got a new set of competitors. Take it away, Gerthok and Woden!
That's your cue, landlubbers!
Ouch! Why'd you poke me? Wake up, Woden! We're on!
Come on, say the things! Say the things!
Ouch! Okay! Gather round for a show of unbridled ferocity! Coming to you from parts unknown! The mysterious! The dangerous! The slightly unkempt! The band of smelly buccaneers! And entering the ring, we have the amazing, the incredible, the magnificent! The... What the... Really? It's a greased-up pig? I'm beginning to think this is not a professional setup. Ah, well, grab the pig, and you win.
What is this? What is... What is this? What on earth?
Well, look at that! We caught a pig! Maybe we should move on to a more threatening challenge from the sewers of Freehold.
Is this
comes
him?
A Tortolan brigand who makes it his duty to totally hurt you. He is the dynamo of defense.
Oh god.
The sergeant of shell shock. The hellion in a half shell. Ludwig.
Let's see how old he is. I think this is just the boss. So you just pick up a pig and a shell. I know, I don't think this is the boss. He's got too small of a health pool. I think there'll be a few more. So it's kind of like Tortoise where his shells are coming out. God, that's cool.
Literally, the Freehold fanatic, the master of the jagged jawbone jab, the powerful pugilist predator, Trothak the Shark Puncher!
Trothak the Shark Puncher. This seems, new model to me. And Dot. Solara. Oh my god, so that just chases me. Shut tornado. Yeah. So you can follow the tank. Okay, I get it. How much shot does AoE if you're near it? Daddy shot, big single target if you're near it. Maybe get like and now we go to the last boss, which I think we have to cross this bridge. Yeah, so it seems like a pretty short one compared to Tol Dagor, which was like 50 million times longer than this. Not sure what the tank's doing. So that's his ship over there, so it's probably... Is tank coming? I don't know. Come on. Come on, tank. I just want to check if can he drop sharks like of as fist weapons. No, he drops cool 200 though. Does this 100 sword? One of them drop a gun. Ooh, that's a cool gun. And then he drops. Ooh, that should be a fist weapon though. That should be a fist weapon. Lamau. Server restart. Well, I guess we see if we can log in. And a password. All down. Okay then, so I guess we end that here.